this is not a snake. It is actually a caterpillar belonging to a critically rare hawk moth called Hemeroplanes triptolemus. The caterpillar itself is harmless and is found in Central and South America, meaning that its best defense is to mimic a snake. This caterpillar also mimics the behavior of a snake when threatened by raising its head and even follows movements. If you look carefully though, you can see exactly where the true head is, as well as its front legs.